Are you ready for one of the baddest saxophone players on the planet? He epitomizes the next generation of contemporary jazz artists. He is soulful, he's funky, and he's my boy, Mr. Jackiem Joyner.